Let me see it. Pack them up.
Yeah.
Hey, Coach, what was saying up there, Coach? What was saying up there? What happened up there?
Oh, nothing happened. He just slipped off the podium. You know what I'm saying? Both of them, they did their job. They won the first fight. It's the scale. So now we're getting ready for the fight then. This is what boxing is supposed to be like. It's supposed to be exciting. We got to remember, we always sit there and say they're trying to water down box. You know what I'm saying? We like that old school shit. That old school shit is that serious shit.
You hear that old school feel to it?
Yeah. Didn't you hear that old school feel to it?
You have Too Short on the card. You have Mia. Too Short on the card, me on the card?
Yeah. They weighed in, both of them weighed in. They both look good. They both made weight. Can't wait.
Matt, 133, he did a great job making weight, Calvin. He worked hard.
Show the world we can make 132. Yep. You understand? And he did it so smooth, man. I couldn't even. I started screaming last night.
That's amazing.
And it's like a whole pressure in my world just, you know what I'm saying, gave me belief.
You're a great coach, and now the world gets to see it.
This is it. That's that door. That's the door you got to go through.
Man, I think this weigh-in sold a few more pay-per-views, man. I think this weigh-in sold a few more pay-per-views.
Make it do what it do.
And now, to the scale, the undefeated fighter from Cincinnati, Ohio, Adrian Pinton.